Know the name of the victim who died from a car crash on the 2600 block of Russell Cave Road just before 5 yesterday afternoon. The Fayette County Coroner's Office says 29-year-old William McMakin died due to multiple injuries.